Hands down, best song. Hey, bro, that's why they push murder with it. What is going on, guys? It is JJ here with yet again another video, and today we're going to take a look at the 25 best FIFA songs of all time. This is from FIFA 94. I didn't even know FIFA was made in 1994, to be completely honest with you. With that, it's probably the most surprising part of all of this. I can tell you guys I've probably played two FIFAs in my entire lifetime, FIFA 14 and FIFA 18. Every single other one, no contest. I've never been much of a gamer in the first place. I really need to start gaming. But we're gonna take a look at the top 25 best FIFA songs. Obviously, this is a list that is extremely, extremely subjective, but video game soundtracks, I feel like, are some of the best things that people get to enjoy about the game. Obviously, besides gameplay and competitiveness, etc., just killing time for some people. But we're gonna take a look at the soundtrack and the best songs, subjectively, of all time. And then if we might make this a series, we might go through soundtrack by soundtrack and just do a yay nay of which songs are the best in FIFA, which songs are the worst in FIFA. So let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. If you guys want to see more of this, let me know as well. And I will happily go look at FIFA songs. I'll look at songs from any game, to be honest. I've not played a Madden. I've not played a 2K. I really do need to start gaming. But I've not played Madden, I've not played 2K, MLB, the show, nothing. Nada. So let me know what you guys think down in the comments below, and let's get into the video. As well, guys, you can find the original video just down in the description below. And let me know what you guys want to see as well. FIFA 15, and FIFA 18 for sure. Yeah, no. FIFA 17. I don't even know what I was doing until I was in mid-college. I absolutely love that they sort of just include any dancing video along with this. Like, just, like, we gotta vibe to the music somehow. But, I like the vibes. I like the vibes on this. This song was on FIFA? I feel like it's been on every video game. Must have. Also, why are they showing racing? Why is NASCAR part of this? The nostalgia. Bro, this song is a slap. Hey. Hands down, one of the best songs on either FIFA 15 or FIFA 18. This song, I do know. Slapper. Oh, pass. He hitting that though. Okay, this is just an amazing song from the 2010 World Cup. This song is top tier. I get such nostalgic moments from watching this loading screen, because I remember just literally watching my brother play FIFA, not getting to play, because we only had one controller, so he was not going to give it up. But watching him play, was Ultimate Team around in 09? It might have been. But anyway, watching him play FIFA, and this loading menu being there, and it's one of the biggest things that I remember, and I loved it so much. But yeah, the nostalgia on this, unbelievable. That's how old this song is? God, I love the FIFA soundtracks. Bro, FIFA soundtracks are slappers. Hey, I'm interested in a flip. I just love the videos they throw with these. Just the these are the randomest videos to go along with these songs. We're only at number 13. We're at number 13, and we've had some absolute bangers. If you're not nostalgic right now, I don't know. Then this video just ain't for you, because these are slapping. These songs are hitting. Oh, the arcade side videos. Why is he not a handsome? I might need to play some of these old FIFAs just for the soundtracks. Which FIFA has the best soundtrack? You guys gotta let me know. My man, he's big chillin'. Imagine they were really dancing that fast, that'd be insane. I never get it. Bro, that Tyra game is top five. There's no way. Bro, what? How did he get there? Bro, these are just some great nostalgia vibes. We need a whole playlist. That 86 Barcelona Neymar. Now they're going to PSG. PSG's not allowed to use in online seasons. Beep. I'm not a big fan of that, to be honest with you. Oh. That's some pressure. Hands down, best song. Hey, bro, that's why they put Schmurder with it. This is hands down the best FIFA song of all time. This is the one I remember. I could not remember the name of it. Love Me Again. None better. Not a single one better. Not a single song better. You cannot. Whatever is number one, it's not. I'm sorry. Nah. Love me again. I'm sorry. Oh. This is a slapper, though. I'll give it. I love this video. I love the video that goes with this thing. Okay. Guys, I need to know what your top, what is your top five of this? So, we'll literally go through the list. We had Bye Bye. Dang, that went for a while. Sun in My Pocket. That's a good one. Slap Top, that's a banger. Song 2, this is like a throwback, but that's a good nostalgia trip. Got My Type, got Setting Them Off from FIFA 17. Are You What You Want to Be by Foster the People. Waving Flag, that has to be a top 5. It was an entire World Cup song. MGMT Kids is a good one. Raging, what did we miss? We missed something in between. Jerk It, nah, pass. Raging, there. Shine a Light. That's a slapper. That's a bit of a slapper. That's a good one. When the Day Comes, I don't know. Finale. God, there's got to be some other ones in here. There's got to be some other good FIFA songs in here as well. Bro, pretty much John Newman has it. He has a stranglehold on the FIFA game. The Tiring Game and what's the name of the other one? What's the name of number 2? Love Me Again. Bro. Dubs. Those are dubs. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. I had an absolute blast doing this video. We'll probably do it again. But a different FIFA soundtrack or a different game. Let me know what you guys want to see for that. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Peace.